你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Will Xiao Zhan please advise for the rest of my life broadcast alone? Multi platforms are striving for online transmission, and it is expected to broadcast in advance. Xiao Zhan and Yang Zi starring in the new drama Please Give Me More Advice for the Rest of My Life has not been broadcast for a long time. Although we got the official announcement and set the file before, it was delayed in the end. This is also easy to understand. It is a normal schedule adjustment, and everyone accepts it. It's worth mentioning that a piece of news has been posted on Skynet these days. That's why Xiao Zhan's Please Advise for the Rest of My Life may not be broadcast alone. Many platforms on the internet are striving for it, which is also conducive to the early broadcast of the show. According to an online blogger's revelation, Xiao Zhan's Please Advise for the Rest of My Life may not be broadcast exclusively on Mango Channel. Nowadays, many platforms including Dragon TV are going to talk about distribution rights. It is expected to be broadcast on multiple platforms, which is also conducive to the broadcast of Please Advise for the Rest of My Life. It is expected to be broadcast in advance. In fact, whether it's a single broadcast or a multi-platform, fans have only one wish, and that is to broadcast earlier. After all, this show cannot be delayed for too long. Judging from the feedback from fans, everyone doesn't care if it's a solo broadcast. It's a question of when the broadcast will start, and many fans said, "Don't delay modern dramas for too long." The costumes and makeup inside have a sense of age. Broadcasting earlier is the best option. Of course, can it be broadcast? Will it be broadcast alone? These are all online revelations. It's the news from the internet. Everyone is just eating melons. If it's really not going to be broadcast alone, it's really good. You can even give up on Mango Channel. It would be better to change to a satellite TV. Anyway, we all hope that Please Advise for the Rest of My Life can be broadcast in advance. As for the online transmission, many platforms are striving for it. I sincerely hope that the news is true. At least there are signs of airing. Still keep looking forward to the performance and play of young actor Xiao Zhan. Hope it can be broadcast in advance.